How to fix Facebook Marketplace not showing on your phone. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio, and today's guide video will show you how you can fix and get back the Facebook Marketplace option if it's missing from the taskbar of your Facebook account. It's pretty quick and easy, so let's jump right into the video, guys. Well, so if you're missing out the Facebook Marketplace on your Facebook account, the very first thing that you can do, simply go ahead and open up the Play Store from your device, and then simply go ahead and search for Facebook right over here. And once you get the Facebook, go ahead and tap on this one. And if you found any pending update, go ahead and update your Facebook application to the latest version. Then get back from here and check your issue. If you still have the problem, then follow the next process. Open up the Facebook application from your device, and from the Facebook homepage, tap on this three-dot line. And now once you're here inside the menu, you just need to tap on the settings button at the top. And from the Facebook settings, you just need to scroll down a little bit, and under the preferences, you'll get to see the tab bar. You just need to tap on this one and tap on customize the bar. And inside this one, you just need to find out that if you have the marketplace option or not. You'll get to see I have the marketplace option, but it's hidden. So you just need to tap on this hidden button beside the marketplace. And I just need to pin this post right over here. You'll get to see the marketplace is pinned right now. So if I get back to my Facebook account, and he'll get to see you just need to refresh, or you just need to exit the page, and you just need to reopen the Facebook application. And once you do that, boom, he'll get to see the marketplace is now available. This is how you actually can get back the Facebook marketplace on your Facebook account. And after following this process, most likely your problem is going to be solved. But let's say you did everything but you still have the problem, then you just need to keep in mind that the Facebook Marketplace is not available in all the country, and also it's required the age to be over 18. So you just need to make sure that you have set your Facebook birthday over 18. And the Facebook application is available in a country region. If it's fill up all the requirements for you, but if it's still not getting the Facebook Marketplace, then you can contact with support of the Facebook team, and you can describe their problem inside the reported problem. You can open up the Facebook application from your device again, tap on this three-dot line. And from this page, you just need to scroll down and tap on help and support, and you can tap on report a problem. And you just need to shake your phone to report a problem. And tap on report a problem, and here you actually can explain your problem, and here you actually can describe your problem. You can upload a photo of your home page, and you can describe that you don't have the marketplace option, and you can send the report to the Facebook team, and hopefully they'll fix your problem. This is how you actually can get back the Facebook marketplace on your Facebook account. Hope you find this very helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to my channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.